Hi everyone and welcome back. Let's talk about another important aspect, object proto chaining. We don't call it as object proto chaining, it's just a prototype chaining only. But let's see, we created a var A is an object, var B is an object, var C is an object, where B is created by A, C is created by B. Object.create A I'm passing, creating the B object. Object.create B I'm passing, I'm creating object C, right? So what is the relationship between A, B, C? C dot object C dot proto will point to the proto of object B, and object B proto will point to the object A. Okay, this is how the chain will happen. So whenever you try to print C dot G, what it will see? It will see, okay, do I have that property in me? Okay, I have. But when you do C dot Y or C dot X, C dot Y, it will look into the object C. It's not there. Then it will look into the parent proto, which is object B. Is Y there? Yes, it is there. So it will get print that value. For the X, it will look into the C object, then B object, and finally get the value from the object A. Because we have already chained them using object.create. Object.create is creating the link between B, A, A, B, and C objects. And how the, if you talk about the proto, right? B dot proto, it is actually pointing to the proto of object B. Now when we do dot proto again, now it is pointing to the proto. So it is pointing to the same proto which A is pointing. It's the same diagram which we just talked about, which is about proto. Yeah. So consider it's an object A, A, B, C. C is proto is pointing to the object B proto. So when you do C proto dot underscore underscore proto, it will be equal to the B proto. Right, so if you see, this expression will give you the value true, right? So B proto is pointing to the proto of object B, then when you do again proto, then it is actually pointing to the A proto, proto of A object. So if I go, C proto is pointing to the proto of C object, now it is pointing to the proto of B object, now it is pointing to the proto of A object. Okay, this is a chaining, chain reaction is happening here. Okay, this is about object proto, how the lookup happens whenever there is properties not defined into some object, but it is created from some another object. So it will look up into that object because there is a proto linking already happened.